So the first Nat, I guess, right?
Yeah.
Somebody that wore a Nationals jersey in the Hall of Fame. He's just had the perfect frame and build for a catcher. I remember seeing him in A-ball when he was 17 years old. And, you know, back then, he used to take infield every single day. And when he threw an infield, everything stopped. It was almost like watching a Mark McGuire take batting practice thing. We couldn't believe his arm.